Okay, students, what is the next topic here? Properties of multiplication. What is the first one here? Multiply by 1. What is the first property here? Multiply by 1. Suppose we take any number. Here we take 7. Multiply with the 1. We get the same number. That means we can multiply any number with 1. The answer is same number itself only. Suppose we take 25 multiplied with 1, we get 25 only. That means same number. Okay, this is the multiply by 1. What is the next one here? Multiply by 0. So here, when you multiply with any number with 0, we get the answer 0 here. Always 0. That means we take any number. Suppose we take 475 multiply with 0. What is the answer here? 0. Because we multiply with 0 here. Okay, then we get the answer 0. What is the third one here? Commutative property. That means suppose we take 2 into 7. 2 7 is 14. Here we change these two factors. We change these two factors order here. 7 into 2. Here 2 into 7. Here we change order of factors. 7 2 is 14. What is the property here? Changing the order of two factors. Changing the order of two factors does not change the product. Here and here we get the same answer 14. So we can change these two order here, that means factors order, we get the same product here. Okay, this is the commutative property, and this one multiply by 0 and this one multiply by 1.